You're game, I'm game. Looking good. Keep it up. Nearly there. Just hold out a little longer. Well done.
Okay.
Death is right there.
Death found you. Or did you find death? Mm.
A little bit of both. Death found me.
Mm.
Death found me.
About to kill everything mission. Nice.
Guardians, the darkness is starting to rise in this area. Help push it back.
I know that guy.
You missed Jimmy. He went to go have dinner with Gram.
Kind of? Define no. Yes.
Also, there's a lot of poop. We learned that there's a lot of poop. We don't know. I assume turtle poop. That's what Jimmy's mom said. Jimmy's mom said there was a lot of poop.
A lot of poop.
He's got a shit bucket.
Great work.
Oh, President's Day, that's right. Nope, but I don't work on Mondays anyway. Kill 7 more hive from behind.
Hey-o.
Tower north. Downstairs. In the basement. Anymore.
We need your help, Guardians.
What night?
Do it.
Need salvage from around this location.
The Thursday coming up.
Encrypted for your ghost.
Nah, I'm busy that Thursday. I have dinner with my girlfriend's mom. Lo siento. Where is it? Oh, no, there's no way they're going to make that.
What? Sure, yeah.
It'll only be, what, 8-hour drive?
I'll alert the tower.
Nope. Spear lives no fucking way near us.
Bounty for tech from this location.
Are you guys Extract down near the tri-state details. Area?
We're on the island.
Yeah. Oh, Rhode Island?
No. Long Island.
Oh, that's unfortunate.
Yeah.
I don't know if I can be friends anymore.
See? Everyone thinks that shit. It's fucked up.
Actually, the IBM job's down in Poughkeepsie.
Ooh. That's only upstate. That's not that bad.
Wait, you consider that upstate? Oh, I consider that too close to the city. Scary area.
Yikes.
What? It's not that scary.
New York City is a terrifying, most terrifying, terrifying city of terrifying cities.
I think Los Angeles is definitely a lot more scary than fucking New York.
What? Happy weather makes happy people. It's clear by New York City. Everybody's miserable because the weather is miserable, and everybody's all like, that other guy standing next to me might stab me, but I might stab him first.
Spear, do I come off as being a bruh, maha kind of attitude?
Maybe?
Congratulations, John. You finally have a weapon worth using.
Nice work. I'll let the city know we got it all.
A sniper rifle worth using. Oh, shoot. How many more? Four more. First off, use it on, trade it, get your Aris to 4, and get your armor up, and get level 32. Then worry about the weapons. There you go. Gotta start running those double characters. You can trade in a whole bunch of engrams and hope that you get one.
Boom.
I gotta do it eventually, but as soon as I'm done with this bounty, I gotta get something to eat because I'm fucking malnourished right now.
Nightfall or heroic strike? Super easy if you get 3, so...
The Nexus?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's annoying by yourself, man. The daily heroic? Or are you talking about the weekly... the weekly is always whatever the nightfall is, just not as evil.
You say that, but the nightfall's easier.
Because there's more shit going on. Usually advantageous shit. If you get triple burns.
Guardians, if it's not too much trouble, I could use a few things from this location.
What do I gotta kill? Dregs and Vandals. Dregs and Vandals. Something's behind me. Again, once I come back, John, I can run some with you. I just gotta finish this bounty and eat. I must feed. Oh no, I'm just gonna go to the deli, grab a sandwich, come back, eat it, enjoy it, poop it. I don't know, because since I just moved here, I don't know. The deli's, it's got a big fucking menu of shit. So I try something different every fucking time, but We'll see. There's something with one of their dressings that it's like... It's like a spicy honey mustard, but it like... It's so much more spicy than honey mustard. Like, it's a completely different flavor than I've ever tasted. It's different. Like a Russian honey mustard or something? I don't know. It's fucking delicious. But like... Like, you, it clears your sinuses, is what I'm trying to say. Like, it's like, oh, God. Yeah. Flavorful. Who was hitting me? Okay. I'm in the rocket yard. Oh, no, I'm in moth yard. Ooh, Archon Priest? Fuck, man.
Just hide in the comfy spot. Also true. I was talking about the cubby when you try and jump down there. I think you're right.
Forgot I have to rapidly kill 7 Hive.
Dude, just go do Omnigol.
Nah, B. I got the spot for that. Right here. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, nope, that wasn't a Hive. Oh, never mind. Doesn't have to be Hive. Too high from behind. Skywatch in 24 minutes. Alright, I can definitely go get food and come back. As long as I hide somewhere. Alright guys, I'll be right back.
Yeah, I'm gonna grab food too. I'm back. Yeah, I know, Mel. Oh, were you talking to Decal? Decal just left. Yeah, I invited him back. Let's see what he's up to. Yeah, it's just luck, really. Easiest way is just to do a bunch of the strikes and buy purple boots. Unless, is this a, what level is that character? Nah, it wouldn't work, never mind. I was gonna say I could solo you through the first part of Crota, but not high enough level. 27 is the lowest level you can be. So yeah, if you can find some
because usually the first time you do it, it'll give you, like, boots or shoulders. So that'll just help jump you. I think so, yeah. Maybe. Yeah. I can see that working. Just buying shit and sorting things and getting prepped for later. Hola. I mean, you could do the 24s until it gets you something. I mean, you only really need the boots, right? Your odds are they're pretty good for the 24s, and once you get the boots, boom, you can just bump up. Yeah. Yep, yep, yep. Dilemmas, dilemmas. Oh, yeah. You know this. Even if he's shooting at you,
don't shoot him.
Look, Sarge, would you rather have 10 of your officers dead or a political incident? It's your choice. Yeah, go for it. I mean, there's a lot of stuff that you can do with it, and if you don't like it that much, you can always transfer. Oof.
That's a rough. Ooh. Want to get your hands dirty, so to speak. I mean, don't people join you when you do a rock strike? I was gonna say. That works.
Yeah. It's all good.
I'm sure we can finish. Cheddar White. Fucking Nathan Fillion! Peter Dinklage. Boom. Oh, fucking love. I'm really, really bad with actors, but I know a select few. Samuel Jackson, boom! You got them all!
Morgan Freeman.
That's all you need. Those four.
I have faith in you.
Oh man, that was good. Am I still recording?
No.
Oh shit, I'm still recording on Twitch.
Yes.
Shit. That's awkward. Yo. Yeah, man, I didn't want. I was like, oh shit, this is Mello's wife, man. We can't make this. Can't make him choose.
Hold on there a minute. Let me check if I have something for you.
Yes, look around. Who was it? Who was it? Who could have done it? Oh god. No! 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 It wasn't me! Go away! No. There's... you know the fan in the tower? I love sitting up there and then like clicking it. Oh, there's at the top of the stairs, there's a button. The Vanguards, thank you. I love heading up there and waiting for somebody to go up and then clicking the button.
There's always a button. Or maybe there isn't. Four horsemen. Wait, Mello, I thought you were going to be gone for a while. You came right back already? Oh.
Where have we seen? This looks interesting.
Good guy, Mello. Oh, there we go. Strange coin. Just like that. Have any of you gotten
Hi there. You
yeah, I did. Hope. Oh my. Ooh, triple jump.
So,
trip jump.
How tough was it?
Well, there's your first mistake.
Then isn't double jump? I mean, you could jump twice, right? Wait, no. I'm thinking different things. But yeah, you can still do it with double jump. Yep, yep, yep.
Jesus.
Yes, Guardian. Hi, Guardian.
Nothing wrong with stealth. What bounties do I have left?
I have three icebreakers. Mm-hmm.
These coordinates put the gate to the Black Garden near the lost city of Freehold. It's been buried in the sand since the collapse. Now the Cabal occupy the area, and most of Mars. No one gets through their exclusion zone.
Somebody is really into latex.
Hmm?
Or balloons.
What?
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 The Slurpee.
It's a Slurpee.
Got me a Slurpee. Yeah, man. The future.
Miles from here, and the Cabal got a lock on orbital communication. If you want your Sparrow, we're going to have to break into one of their bunkers and disable the system. Here's what I
have. Oh, I got Twizzlers.
800 pounds and highly militarized. They blow up planets and moons just for getting in their way.
They didn't have any fucking Jolly Ranchers or anything, so. Or Starburst. Yeah, man. Nobby, that's too gooey.
They're inside. My advice, we avoid engagement until we understand them better.
What? You don't like red licorice?
Easier than I thought. Scanning for something linked to their orbital grids. That one. Access key. I don't need an access key. Don't seem complicated. Oh. I think I initiated a failsafe. I guess that was their failsafe.
Vault of glass. Vault of glass. You hear it? You don't hear it.
I guess that was their failsafe.
Oh, it is real.
The struggle.
The super black, shaker. Also the struggle. I don't know. Nobody's ever gotten it, but this is an image that shows that it's real. I super black.
No yeah, water. You want super black. Yeah, you do.
Yeah. He does.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Yeah, you are. You want that meat.
I guess that was their failsafe.
Shit was good. Fuck the cheese. Chili was hot. Melted in your mouth.
No.
I had to go out and get it. Who the fuck delivers chili dogs? What? Where have you heard such nonsense?
Wow.
I didn't know that.
The House of Wolves, armor, all that kind of weapon shit, whatever, all that's already been into it. Found the shit on CD.
Except for the Titan, right? For the Titan?
Oh, they got a cool hunter.
Nice. Damn right the Titan shit better look good. He done. He dead. Leave him. He's a ghost.
I guess that was their failsafe.
So, other than House of Wolves, do people think they're actually going to go for the next expansion pack afterwards?
People meaning random people or us?
These people that are currently in the party.
Oh, yeah, I'll get it. Why not?
Really?
Why not?
I feel so gypped by this game. I feel like it took me out to dinner at a nice restaurant, like, not great, but just nice in general. And then right when the check came out, it had to go to the bathroom and never came back.
Well, what did you expect from the game, though?
They said it was going to be their best experience ever, and, I mean, it's not.
A lot of people say that.
I'm talking about Destiny. I mean, just look at all the people that are, they want that Vex Mytho class. And it's not a gun that you can get for skill, it's a gun that's just, it's luck. That's all it is.
Yeah, but you can't expect awesomeness, like mind-boggling awesomeness from a game. It's only gotta be realistic. This is what it can possibly give you. It can't give you everything you want. It can only give you so much.
I've heard people who have done it on the Vault of Glass since it came out of hard mode 3 times every weekend. Still not gotten it.
That happens, man. Think of how many games.
That's just garbage, though.
Have you ever played Call of Duty? I'm assuming you have. Everyone has. Okay. How many times have you played Call of Duty where one game, like one match, you're unstoppable? You cannot be stopped. No one can stop you.
How does that compare, though?
Let me finish. You're unstoppable in that game, in that match. You change lobbies.
Yes, sir.
Right? As you change lobbies, you get completely your ass handed to you, shitbag, destroyed. I'm just giving an example. Now, obviously, you do good in the game, right? You're gonna say, yeah, I like this game, it's kind of boring or whatever, I'm really good at it, I really like it, whatever. But when you get mad and you lose, you're not gonna just say, well, fuck this game. Like, I'm never playing it fucking again. You're just wasting my time. You're just gonna keep going at it.
It's my fault. I need to get better. In this case, I'm not. The reason I lose, the reason I don't get it, is luck. It's just a random number generator. That's it. It's not because I did poorly. It's not because I did well. It's not because of anything I did. It's simply because some random integer was generated and it wasn't my number. That was it. That's the only reason I didn't get it.
I mean, that's just gonna happen. I mean, that just happens in games. I can't think of a game in which there hasn't been a stroke of luck that's happened. Or has not happened.
I totally don't think luck should be a mild element to it, but when literally the only thing that stops you from me, look at your Fatebringer.
Yeah.
Whole reason you got those? Luck.
Yeah. And I'm happy I got it. If I didn't get Fatebringer, then I would just be, alright, whatever, I'll just keep trying again next time. I don't let the one instance of me not getting something completely ruin the experience of the game for me.
About the story then?
What about the story? It's a first person shooter. There's no story.
Question. What about the story?
There is no story.
Halo. Halo had a story.
Of course Halo had a story. Halo is a franchise. It's a brand that's going to last forever.
They're trying to set up the same thing, though. They said that.
Yeah, and it
They're
just
trying to set up one
started.
That lasts even longer than Halo.
This just started 5 months ago.
Did you play the first Halo?
Yes.
That story, dog.
Yes. I know. Good
Guess
story.
What? That was all there from release.
I don't know, man. I don't know what what you expect from Bungie to just...
Can I also comment on the fact that one of the freaking lines is, I don't have time to explain why I don't have time to explain. I've heard better stuff from a 6-year-old. I'm sure that Mello's daughter could come up with 10 times better catchphrases in under a minute.
Probably.
I'm sure of it. It's just, it's like, come on.
I mean,
I feel like their whoever their editor was like, eh, I don't feel like working today, guys. Just pay me and we'll call it a day.
I guess that was their failsafe.
I mean, I don't claim to be an understanding of how games work, but I just take it as it is and just keep moving forward.
But dude, when you promise it's going to be just an unforgettable experience, and you're a company that has that reputation for delivering on your word, and then you drop the ball this hard and then tell me, oh, no, you have to go spend $30 to buy these 2 DLCs so that you can have that unforgettable experience, I feel like you're just a dirtbag now. That hurts.
It's tough.
For a company that you've had me since the beginning of time. I've invested so much money in your games. I've invested so much time into your games. I like you guys dearly. Love you guys dearly. We'll go that far. And then you just, I don't know, you chip me for $30. That's, no, you only get the next 2. I think there's plans for 4.
Spear, man. I know you're hurt, but...
Dude, it's just... That's uncalled for.
I guarantee you there's multiple people that expected this to be something like Halo. Like, an unforgettable experience. A time like no other. But... not Halo. I mean, yeah, I think it's a good game. I'm not saying it's the best game. It's a good game so far that they've done. I mean...
See, I definitely say there's parts of it that are like, wow, these are amazing. But there's so many parts where it's just like, this was done with effort to be the worst that it could possibly be.
And that might just be how it is until they get more feedback, until they get better at understanding the game, until they get better understanding their fan base, their new fan
base.
That's
the thing.
Because
this is Bungie.
This
is a company that defined the first person shooter.
It's not the same people who made Halo. It's not all the same people. But it's not all the same people, man. You can't expect everything that happened in Halo to happen again in this game. They're trying something different. It's a different game. It's like it's like you try you know, cheesecake of one flavor forever, and then someone gives you something else, and you're just like, what the fuck is this? It's just cheesecake. It's just a different fucking cheesecake. It's just a fucking different cheesecake.
Nowhere near to the same quality.
Exactly, because it's a different fucking cheesecake. It's a different cheesecake. Different.
Just because you try blueberry cheesecake versus some sort of pineapple thing doesn't mean shit. It can be prepared to the same expectations. It's just a different flavor at that point. I'm fine with a different flavor, but when you prepare it,
but this is a different flavor. But this is a different flavor, bro. This is a different flavor.
You don't even give me silverware to eat it.
No,
it's
different
just
flavor.
Go for it.
Different flavor. At least to me, it's a different flavor. Like, I can't... Yes, it's futuristic, it's space, just like Halo, but how many other games, you know, Dead Space, for instance. Space. You can Mass Effect. You can fucking call that Halo if you really want to. It's space. It's all this... You can only do so much with space.
But
it's
I
just
mean,
a different...
At the same time, there's so many elements that showed that they were going in a completely different direction, in a positive direction, and then they just stopped. For example, first mission, when you run up and you open that chest, do you remember that?
Mm-hmm.
It was like, okay, that's how it's supposed to be. You complete something and you get a chest and you get to open that chest and shit comes out of it and you're like, wow, stuff from a chest. Not anymore. Nah, that doesn't happen.
It's like a game element that it was thrown in there, and then it was like,
I guess that was their failsafe.
Who's to say that they don't try that aspect future down the line? You know what I mean? Sometimes you don't get things right the first time. They're trying. I understand that they're trying.
I totally respect a company that tries, but when it's a company that comes out, says it's going to be their best game ever, when it comes out and it's obviously not, and then they defend it saying it's their best game ever, it's like,
I'm just a little confused as to what you expected. What is it that you expected from this game that's making you...
I expected them to hold to their word that it would be best game that they've produced.
To you, what is the best game they can produce?
I wrote all this stuff out, and I wish I had it, because I can't think of this stuff off the top of my head right now, but...
Like, I mean, what, you want a deeper story? You want... You know, more graphics, you want more enemies, like what is it that's holding you back?
I would be so happy if they actually introduced a story, like, with real actors and not, I don't know, like a 14-year-old writing the script, one who's mildly confused about his gender currently. No offense to the 14-year-old, but I hope he sorts his stuff out.
I mean, a story doesn't just happen in overnight. By overnight, I mean in one game. I mean, we talked about Dark Cloud and Dark Cloud 2, even though you didn't play them, which I'm still upset about.
Whoa, hold on.
Was it you?
Dark Cloud 2 I played.
Yeah, but you didn't play Dark Cloud 1. You played the demo.
You're correct. But those are completely separate storylines in the same universe.
Right. But I'm just saying... Okay, right. But I'm saying that... A continuation of a story, even if it's a different, you know, it's the same universe, different story, different people, you know what I mean? It takes time for that shit to build. There's still elements from the first game that are in the second one. There's elements in Destiny.
Can you tell me the story of Destiny? Other than the generic, there's bad guys out there, there's some sort of darkness thing, and we're trying to kill it. That's about it.
As much story as I know of Destiny right now is the main character, as in whoever we are playing, was dead for a very long time. And we were brought back to life by the Ghost. The Ghost is a fragment of the Traveler. The Traveler is...
Okay, good job.
The Traveler is what saved humanity from destruction, from the darkness, the nothingness, the evil that is out in space. This darkness that's traveled the universe and has claimed many planets is now honing in on Earth.
You know it's claimed many planets. You just know that it has spread.
If you go into orbit and you look on the map and you see...
You can watch the thing.
You see how much darkness is around you, like around the universe. It's all over. Or even the first part of, like, when you first start the game... And you see, like, the space map, and then you see the darkness around the corner, the edges, around the universe. You don't see Pluto, you don't see Uranus, you don't see Saturn, or any of that. It's obviously covered.
Yeah, you know why? Because those are DLCs.
Right, but you're just asking for the story. I'm just telling you what I've seen of this game. That's all you asked me for, so I'm telling you from this game what I understand.
All right, you're right,
but
you're right.
This darkness has claimed most of... This galaxy, this of what we know to be this universe, according to this game. And as we've come back to life, we learn that there's multiple alien races also trying to stake a claim on what's left. And our job...
See, but that's the thing. The story didn't tell you that. You had to put two and two together.
Yeah, because we're adults.
I mean, that's okay.
Yeah,
I
want to figure that shit out. I don't want to fucking just have it spit out to me. I want to figure shit out. I want
to
learn...
But the thing,
what's
to
going
figure
on?
It out, the majority of the stuff you need to figure out, you need to go look at, like, the grimoire shit.
I don't read any grimoires. That's just from me playing the shit. That's just me...
Yeah, that's just, like, drawing base-level conclusions.
Yeah, exactly, because we don't know what the whole game is. We don't know what their route... For all we know, they could have the entire storyline for this game on some dude's desk. Like, underneath a cup of coffee.
seeing the worst part, you have to frickin' chip out $400 worth of whatever, because DLCs and other games, in order to get that one storyline.
But, you mean, they want everyone, every company needs to make money. They just have to find their way
to make money. I don't disagree,
but
you shouldn't write a story and then be like, okay, rather than giving you what we've worked on, because this is what you deserve, we're going to give you a snippet, and we're just going to spread it out over several games and several DLCs, so you have to pay more.
But that's business, man. But that's business.
No, that's shitty business.
It is. Yay. Shitty business
when
to a company.
When somebody's a customer for life,
yeah,
you know you're going to get them time and time again. This is like a mechanic. You go into a mechanic to get some oil change, and then they see that, there's a mild fuse or something that's been blown. We had to take apart your entire car and fix it. So rather than just paying for the fuse and us plugging it in, which is $10, we're charging you $963 for the whole repair process. It's like, no. You don't, no. That's, you walk away. You say, go fuck yourself. You'll never see me again. Here's $10. No tip included, of course. And then you go find a new mechanic. I feel like I've been gypped. Like, they have shown me in the past that they produce quality, and they're happy that I'm their customer. Now it feels like I'm just a money sign to them.
It sounds like you feel personally slighted, though. Like, they came to your house
really
and slapped you in the face.
Like, it was completely uncalled for. I didn't even have a safe word.
But you're completely entitled to return the game or not even follow anything. Because for as many people that are like you and are upset at what Bungie has done, there's just as many people that are just going to buy the game regardless. Just because the name
Which is
Bungie.
The sad part.
And that's once again, that's business, man. They know that there's going
to
be people
They're relying on
that
their
are
name
gonna...
to sell it. That's just, nah. This was a company that you looked up to. When you were little, you were like, I want to be a game designer. I want to work for Bungie because Bungie's the shit.
Nah, fuck Bungie.
Like
I'd rather work for Level 5, bro. Level 5 has really good storylines for every single game they have.
Yeah, but Level 5 hasn't produced anything in a while.
Yo, it doesn't matter. I still like them.
Are they still around?
Yeah, they are. It's been real, real quiet. Oh, shit, I fucked that up.
Yeah.
But regardless...
But, I mean, come on! You don't do that to your customer base. That's just mean. That's not business. That's just being a dick.
Maybe I'm just not as invested into Bungie as you are, but I just don't feel... at all like they kick me in the nuts. I'm just like, it's a game to me. It's not like this is my personal story or like this is happening in real life to me. It's just Bungie made a game. I bought it. I like it. If they come out with something else, and at that time if I buy it, I buy it. If I don't, I don't. I could have easily not bought Destiny and just chilled with Watch Dogs or something else, but I from what Bungie has done before, I've said, all right, you know what, I'll give it a shot, and I've given it a shot. I like Halo. Halo's a good game, but Halo didn't change my life or anything.
Halo, I gotta say, Halo was my shit. It was just
Halo.
I
was
remember
your shit?
Everybody bringing their Xboxes over for a sleepover, and we all plug it in and we stay up late all just gaming and shooting each other on Halo. It was so good.
A hanging.
Wait, what?
What, John?
A hanging? Like...
Yeah. Spirit Bloom can grow on anything. It can grow on trees and rocks and... up on walls.
I thought you were gonna
fucking
just
coral.
Stop there. Have you guys ever seen a hanging? You ever seen somebody just fucking
just got
throw
hung.
A noose around their neck? I don't know.
I feel you, Spear. I understand what you're saying. It's
Maybe it's just because Halo to me wasn't like, it wasn't so mind-bogglingly awesome that I would be like, oh my god, Bungie, you are my developer forever now. Whatever you make, I'm gonna worship you. And then they come up with this, and it's like, I feel like I got anally raped. I don't feel like that with Bungie. Me and Bungie are just, we're acquaintances.
Just acquaintance. That's, I guess that's fair.
I know you feel slighted, man. And it's I honestly can't say that I'm 100%. Oh, sure, sorry, it's my teeth. That I'm 100% apathetic to how it hurts you that Bungie did it, but from what I understand, I mean, and what I understand of Bungie. And what happened when they left Microsoft? They're trying something new. They're a company that knows they have a somewhat backing of people because of their name, and they're using that name to help promote themselves further and shy away from what Microsoft made them to be.
I don't even think. Originally, I thought they were like trying something new and going for something. I think in reality, all they were doing is just using their name to make a sale. That's it. They weren't trying to do something new. I mean, there was a review, I can't remember who wrote it, but they pointed out something that's just utterly wrong with the video game, which it's meant to be a game. It's meant to be something you play. They stated that one of the most upsetting moments is when the music for the game, and while music is very, very important, when the music completely outshines the game. And you know that's happened. Like, when you're playing on Mars, when that Mars music starts playing...
Oh, yeah.
It makes the game seem trivial.
Epic music. It's good music. For sure.
I mean, that's Marty McDonald. He's, like, brilliant. He's so good, and they fired him. And I don't know if maybe he's just a complete dick in person, and he needed to be fired. Because, I mean, I honestly don't know. Maybe he just took credit for other people's work. Again, I don't know, dude. I can't say A or B. But if we just go off of the idea that it is his work, he wasn't a complete dick in the workplace. I mean, his work speaks for itself. It's awesome. But your game should always... I mean, music should be that addition to a game. It should never stand out and go, hey, I know the game's pretty crappy, but here, look at me. It's just...
You ever see the movie WALL-E?
I didn't describe it.
Spear?
WALL-E's amazing. Please don't say bad things about WALL-E.
Oh, no, I
don't
love WALL-E. I love WALL-E. But I'm just saying, you know how, like, in the first, like, 40 minutes of WALL-E, how there's, like, there's no speaking, and it's literally just, like, sounds?
But that's the thing. That's the style of the movie.
Right. But then they start talking, and you get an understanding of the characters, and it evens out, right? The music in the
That's
beginning.
An added flavor.
Yes. But
they're using the mystery to their advantage. This isn't using mystery to their advantage. This is just we were lazy and didn't want to do it.
But WALL-E being a movie is only an hour and a half long. And this is a game that they're hoping that can span over the course of years. Six years from now, after all the games came out, all the DLC, everything, if you put up a chart from day one Destiny, and it's like, shit, man, like, the music was really good, but the gameplay was horrible, and then you go to the end, and you play the last Destiny game, and it's like, holy fucking shit, everything came together, and this was great, I'm glad I stuck through it. That whole time frame would be equivalent to a movie that was worked on for months or years.
Yeah, but Wally starts out fucking amazing and then ends fucking amazing, amazing squared.
Not all movies start out amazing and then end amazing. Sometimes you got little shit, you know, slow beginnings and shit. Sometimes you gotta wait for the plot to develop. You gotta wait to see who the murderer could be. One of your
comics I'm disappointed with the game. I still play it only because I've already put in so many hours, and I feel if I stop playing, it means I wasted all those hours. But yeah, I'm irked that the company, I feel the company betrayed its own values, and in effect betrayed its customer base, its loyal consumer base. The soul is I don't know. Finished. I'm irked by it. Crota still lives. Another of Crota's filth defeated. I'm content with the game. But I mean, the way they advertised it, I thought it was going to be so much more. You get used to the pain. For a game that cost $500 million, I expected more.
I don't know, man.
I guess that's where I should put the line.
I mean. Ever? Oh, wow.
I would definitely not go there.
Nah, I mean, honestly, like, I love Star Ocean till the end of time. I could play that game 1,000 times and never get bored of that game. That might be the best console game I've ever played.
Best console. It
seems important that no, John, we're talking about story and plot development and character building.
Honestly, the Call of Duty Modern Warfare story, I thought it wasn't that bad.
Nah.
For a shooter story?
Nah.
Yeah, I mean.
No, everyone's entitled to their game preferences. What? You honor the names of those who fell. Kill Thrall with solar damage from a fusion rifle and collect the embers. Take this urn into the dark and fill it with every
nightmare and horror that I have read.
Dark Souls and Demon Souls and Dark Souls 2. I'll tell her.
Ooh. Actually, the dude who made Dark Souls is coming out with PS4 exclusive next month. Bloodborne?
Oh, Bloodborne. Yeah.
That's probably what I'm gonna end up getting. That'll be my next game.
Of course. Hello? Ultimate Nerd?
Yep.
All of it. Of course. Hello? Yeah, because that fucking anime is ridiculous. Demons running around, a dude gets his hand chopped off, slaying up fucking shit.
And then he'll cut out. I'll tell you a good game, and then nothing.
Yo, that game was awesome! Well, yeah. It was a good game. With all the side quests and everything? I think Watch Dogs is overhyped.
Yeah.
I got it. I played the first like 10 minutes of it and I returned it.
I've got my my fingers crossed for the Division. But ever since Ubisoft started fucking up,
yo, I wanted that game so bad when I saw the when I saw the trailers for it, and then they pushed that shit back, and I'm like, well, great, when the fuck is it coming out? And it's just like question marks now. That whole idea,
I'm okay with that. If a game developer goes, guys, look, we really need extra time to make this what we want it to be, I'm gonna stop and be like, okay, take that extra year, make this thing what it deserves to be.
Mm-hmm.
And other than DayZ, because Rocket, you fucked up royally on that one. that was a clusterfuck completely. So, but it had its own reasons why it was a clusterfuck. So I mean, I'm content with them pushing it way back, because Ubisoft usually like holds those things pretty firm, those release dates, even if the product isn't finished. Assassin's Creed Unity. So I'm kind of pleased that they pushed it back.
I don't know, man. I wanted that game.
Oh, nah. Dude, I'm still.
Tom Clancy's the Division. If that game came out, Mello, me and Tom probably would have never met you.
Yeah.
It's like it's an FPS, but it's like is it like real time? I think it might be real time, like skirmish situation.
Supposed to be.
Like, how can I describe it?
So, do you know what DayZ is,
Mello?
DayZ was a mod made for Arma 2, which is a military sim for PC, and it's a zombie apocalypse mod. Yeah, it's a zombie apocalypse mod. So the Division was kind of going off that apocalyptic scenario, but it's not zombies. It's kind of just a society's collapsed. You're in New York City, and go through that.
It's just like you and a group of friends rummaging around through shit, fighting other people.
But yeah, but it's an RPG.
She was strong.
Yeah.
Kind of.
I'm trying to think of a movie that reminds me of it. I can't think of something. I had it on the tip of my tongue, but I can't think of like what movie it remind me of. Oh,
I Am Legend?
I Am Legend? I guess. Yeah, I Am Legend, but without the without the monsters.
And with more people.
The Road. Think of it as Mad Max, but not in the desert. Without the Thunderdome. Mad Max in I Am Legend.
That's an interesting analogy. I don't know where to go with this.
I'm just blending movies together. That's really all I'm doing.
Pocahontas. Let's add Pocahontas in that as well.
Pocahontas
mild
mixed with
singing.
With Quasimodo. Safe, Guardian.
Boom.
All right, speaker.
What can we do to thank you? The Traveler works through me.
I know, Spear.
Hey, yo, Clown, you want to solo me through Crota?
The fuck?
Do it.
Which Crota? Which, normal or hard?
Hard mode.
What
hard
the
mode
fuck?
Crota.
To where? To which part?
We'll just do the bridge. We'll do the frickin' first part and then the bridge.
How am I supposed to make it to the end of that?
What do you mean, how are you supposed to make it to the end of that?
No, if I get up on the ledge and I activate the bridge and die, you can make it across the bridge?
Yeah.
What character are you using?
Titan?
What level is it?
Goodbye. 31?
Alright. Fine.
Yeah! Woo! You're a champion.
Crota!
it's hard mode, though. Which is 33, so you need to be a 30. Oh,
I just need a fucking legendary helmet for my hunter, and I'll get level 30. I need a legendary helmet for my hunter, and I'll be level 30. The struggle is real, though. This shit's never gonna be found. It is my unicorn, but I shall find it. Buy the Vanguard boots. What? We were doing that earlier.
People.
You ain't got no friends.
Boom. Boom.
Yeah, he's coming on later. I don't fucking know. I don't know what he's doing. He might be out with Janessa. That's his lady. Who knows? Ba ba da bum 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 da 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 dum bum ba da dum bum bum.
Alrighty. I have complete faith in you.
For doing what?
Do you want a distraction, or...
What am I doing here? You can't distract, fool, because you have to survive.
I know! Which means I have faith in you.
Shut up.
You can do it.
Shush! I need to concentrate here. Increase duration of War to Dawn.
Oh, I don't think I ever got the chest.
What?
Chest isn't here. Go to the next one.
I already got it. I already got the chest.
I didn't.
Yeah.
Woo!
What'd you think meant?
Guardian down.
How'd you think we kept finding the door? What?
What?
Mellow. You crazy. You crazy, man. You crazy.
Hey, clown, I'm dead.
I know you're dead. I see your dead skull over there. Second here, because I need heavy ammo, so I don't know why. Hello? Nothing's coming out here. Hello? Mellow? Mellow, when are we playing Dying Light, man? I'm working tomorrow morning, fool. How about tomorrow afternoon? Around 1:30. No, 12.
Oh shit. Oh shit!
Hug him. He wants to hug you. Oh. You have a lot of friends.
I'm just looking. There it is. There's a heavy ammo. Yeah, give me that shit. Bitch, 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 bitch.
Did you fully upgrade your Fatebringer already?
No. Shut up, Mello. No one asked you.
Shut up, Mello. No one asked.
Oh, that's why. I'm thinking you just did it somehow, like cheesing, but you used the telementaries. Get the fuck out of here. That's not... I thought it was something special. Alright, since let me get serious here. Alright.
Mello!
All right. Whew. Deep breath, deep breath. Go! Just run back, baby. Let's see if I can do it.
I will cover you. By cover, I mean best of luck. Okay, I'm still alive.
Another
hit. You got this.
Oh, I almost made it. Jesus, monkey Moses. Lava?
What? God, that sketchy, angry bull helmet? Dude, I dig it. I speak like I'm from the 80s. Stop it.
Dude, I dig it.
I dig it in the 90s.
Where you going, Mello? Oh, fuck, they knocked me off. What the shit?
Oh, you need the chest? Is this ready? Ready, Mello? Follow me. Follow me.
No, don't follow him. It's a trap. It's a trap, Mello. Don't follow him.
You can make it to the second
door. No, you can't. Don't listen to him. He's leading you to your death.
And I'm also leading you to the chest.
Of death.
And?
Two men enter, one man leave. Let me try without distraction, just to see if I can. If I can. Oh, shit! Oh my god, that curse one. What a faggot.
No regret!
God damn it. That's annoying. He came right out of the hole. What do you mean? Which jump? You mean, like, swinging jumping, or up the mountain jumping? Swingy? You got that down? Ooh, that's good.
What'd he do? What?
He got swingy down.
Oh, yeah, swingy.
Fuck. All right, I might need you to distract some of them for me.
I might be a better distraction. Mello, do you have invis? Like, do you have the crouching invis, where you just crouch and you'll turn invisible? I think Mello's got a better chance of working his way through this.
So you wanted to be the distraction?
I'll be decoy.
Okay.
I'll run and you go when you need to go. Let's do this! Decoys!
Mello, no! Stay back and wait!
Distractions! Come on! Come get me, boys! Come on!
Wait, Mello! No! Spear, I need you to... Spear! Spear, there's too many! No!
One of them hit me in the air and threw me into the hole.
No. Mello, kill yourself.
Good job, Mello.
Look how many there are. Jesus Christ. What? What are you doing? No, Mello!
Did they just swat their own teammate and blow him up?
Looks like it. Nah. You just chill. Let's spear. Run out there. Right. Run out there. Fine. Whatever.
I'm going. Chillax, bro.
Yeah. And left. And right. And right.
Come on. Come get me.
Got it. Oh no! Oh shit, I have the wrong jump on. I 100% have the wrong jump on. Damn you! No! Well,
I died in vain. I hope that makes you feel good.
Alright, this time for real though. Yeah, take it to your room and throw it.
Three.
Go!
Oh, wait, hold on. Wait, are you good?
What? Are you not behind me?
Shit, right?
Are you not distracting them?
I'm right behind you.
Distract!
I'm doing my best!
Distract!
Hang!
Do
come
it!
Get me!
Do
it! You guys!
Bella!
I stalled him for barely enough time.
No, I made it. Two. Bam! Oh, fuck! Oh, no!
So close.
Damn.
Dog thing blew up. It blew up.
Well. Are you shooting at me? Are you fucking serious?
Are you serious? Wait, do you have a gun on that helps you get extra boost jumps?
Yeah. This.
Vision
actually, no, you don't.
Confluence helps you?
You don't need Vision of Confluence. You can do it without the stuff. What?
Oh, dude, you didn't have Icebreaker out.
You can
hold
do it.
The weapon to get the plus.
You can do it without it, though.
What are you talking about?
Yeah. Dude, we tried this so many times the other night when you left. Just so I could prove you wrong. I like big titties. Oh, big titties. Just three titties on the left and the right. Oh, delicious titties.
Three, two, one. Distraction! Oh, that was
a nice shot. Holy fuck.
Yeah, that was...
Yeah! Oh, fuck.
Whoa,
oh, my God.
They're all going for you. Bring it! Come on! What
three,
you got?
Two, one. There we go. Done.
What a boss!
Do 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 do.
Alright, Mello, just sit tight. You're the key to this plan.
Mello, it all rides on you. Literally, everything rides on you. Yeah, this part's easy now. Once I get up here, it's
fucking... Actually, oh shit. The fuck? What the fuck? Oh, that's you shooting at me! I was like, what was that hit me? Yo, stop, you're gonna glitch me off the map, man. Stop with your shit.
So... you're gonna try and take him out. You're not gonna just try and stealth this.
What do you mean?
You go up to the lamp, crouch, avoid the knight, and then just run past him.
What? Who does that pussy shit anymore? This is the real leagues.
Dude, he doesn't even see you. You just... You are risking everything, dog. You're gonna risk it for a biscuit. I respect that, but... that's some baby creeping you got going there.
I got a baby creep. My dick's too big to fit.
Eggplant.
Deuces! Bye!
Ooh, he's coming after you. Oh, he is seriously coming after you. Like, he's right behind you. Oh, now he's running away. Okay, you're good. Wow, he was...
Yeah, that's how it always happens. Bitches always be wanting my autograph and shit, but I'm like, yo, girl, you need to fucking go back to the hood and try and get that shit for real, though.
So you might be able to hop up on the rocks behind you there? Maybe not. I hid behind those last time.
Did it start?
Yep.
Whoops, fuck that up.
Once the bridge forms, basically, yeah.
Yo, shush up, man. You don't even know how difficult it is to fight this fucking thing. This guy is a fucking right, monster.
He's coming. Shields. Oh, you, sir. Last second.
What are you talking about? That's how we supposed to do it.
I know, you're...
Get ready, Mello.
Oh, dude, look at that. He's not... Yo, just crouch. Just crouch. No! No, don't do it! Don't do it! I told you not to do it because he was right there.
Yeah, I know.
But the bridge is super close.
Yep. Get ready, Mello.
Boom.
Bam!
All right, Mello.
No, all right, Mello.
Now. There's no darkness, Mello. You can just go for it. Just follow the lamps. Hey, Mello passed me. We're doing Crota hard mode right now. If you want to join in and just grab rewards. If your warlock's 30, you can.
If your warlock's
no,
30.
Left. There you go. You got 2 minutes.
There's Thrall covering my body. Mello, there's holes, man. You gotta be careful with that shit. Up! Did you see that? He almost just fucking went right into that hole. Oh my god. Yeah, they're all by my body. So you just gotta, stay as far left as you can and creep yourself around and then book it over that bridge. Hole
right there.
Hole. There's a hole right there.
Ooh, yeah, this is gonna be a tough run for him.
Yeah.
Mello, do you have invisibility for your super? Before you start doing the run way up there, like when you're approaching the bridge, turn invisible with your super.
Yeah, if he can get invisible and get on the bridge, he can make it across without getting touched.
Yep.
As long as he's invisible by the time he's on the bridge, because they will not catch up to him.
Yep. And now you're going to turn right and go up that hill. Watch it. There's going to be a knight somewhere around here. There's a hole right there.
Hole.
Right in front of you.
Yep.
There's going to be another one right at the top of this one.
There's a hole right up here. Yep.
Okay.
Okay. Stay to your left.
Use your super here and activate invis. Like right behind this rock. Activate invis. Invis.
Run.
Go for it.
Run. Run, Mello. Run.
Sprint.
Sprint.
Nothing
faster.
Stops you.
Run, Mello.
Watch that big explodey one.
Oh my god, behind you, Mello. No, you're good. You're good. Run! Jump, man! Jump! 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 Jump, Mello! Holy fucking shit, man!
Oh my god! Oh my god!
Did you see how fucking close the damage hit him? He got damaged.
I know! He flinched from it! That's how much damage. Dude, all that thing had to do was move 2 feet to the right and blow up, and you were gone.
Oh my god.
Oh, I've never screamed at a TV like that.
Holy shit, Mello. Are you fucking serious?
I gotta sit down for a second.
Oh my fucking god. Holy shit. That was intense.
Are you gonna climb up there, Clown?
I'm gonna try to.
Alright, I'll do this then.
I just... What?
I'm jumping across. Damn it.
Oh shit, everything spawned already? Damn.
Yep. Oh, did you not get... I should have waited for you. Oh, I'm so sorry.
Nope, not gonna make it.